find the Wasp leader and convince him to help us.
You had quite a night, Lucas. Truly ant-like. How'd you like to take on another mission?
Sure. What do you want me to collect this time?
Fire crystals.
What kind of weapon can you make me with fire crystals?
No weapon at all. I need fire crystals to make the potion that will return you to normal size.
The Ant Mother is here. The Ant Mother is here!
Who's the Ant Mother?
The one who's come to save us.
That one is not here to save you. That's the Cloud Breather.
How do you know that?
Because I'm the one who brought him here.
You've made a very wise and mature decision, young man. I will return shortly with gaseous vapors and pungent sprays to rid the pests that befoul your days.
There's only one way to bring down the Cloud Breather. We must cut him down to size. The same potion used to shrink me can be used against him.
But the Cloud Breather is a giant. How will we ever be able to deliver the potion into his ear?
We can ask the Wasp for help.
Silence! We're all in this together. Lucas, find the Wasp leader and tell him your plan.
Worker ant.
There isn't time to be careful.
Thank you.
Careful.
To reach the wasp leader, the entire colony will be destroyed. Pull out all the stuff.
Hey, beautiful. Did I mention he's my star pupil? Thank you. Food! We need more food! Looking like a true scout.
Time is wasting. Find the Wasp Leader. It's our only hope. Lucas?
Ant-like in every way.
It's climb time! Nothing like going for a nice climb. Now I'm climbing like a real ant!
I'll tell you what. Why don't we discuss this so-called cloud breather situation over lunch?
Why do I have a feeling you don't believe me?
Because I don't.
Cloud breather! Sir, the East Nest totally destroyed!
So, how about we postpone that lunch?
Climb aboard. Looks like we've got ourselves a battle to win.